Of the fight for Tago, probably the only clean one that has landed, and that's a similar punch that put Garcia down with Luke Campbell, with a left hand type punch like that. But back comes Garcia with the speed, overwhelming Tago right hand right on the jaw right there, buckled the knees and the legs of Tago, and Tago did the smart thing. Just hold on, because he was really rocked by that shot right there. And it was a right hand, not the famous left hook that Garcia is known for.
Check it out.